Hi, my name is Thomas Schindler from Berlin. My idea worth spreading is that I think that we could get a better world by changing the way we work with currencies. It would be a long video now to go into detail about this, but to cut it short, I'd say you don't brush your teeth using a power tool. So why do you choose the current currencies that we're using to exchange things all the time? Why don't you choose different things to exchange things for different needs?